This is a super sharp switch of the vibes, I know. And I'm saying this with, you know, with a lot of emotions. It's a lot of stuff going on back home. I'm from Israel, whatever don't know. I know that a lot of people sharing a lot of love with me, and I really appreciate that. And I just want to take a moment just to send energy and strength to all the family that lost a loved one, lost a brother, a sister, a parent, a friend, a child. I want to send them strength that they can heal from this trauma. I want to send strength for the people back home that are experiencing this right now. I want to send them safety. I pray for them. I pray for our soldiers that make sure that we're able to sleep at night. I pray for the people who have hate in their heart. I pray that they are able to hear God within themselves. I pray that they're able to see right from wrong. I pray that they make right decisions. I pray for peace. I pray for no more innocent lives taken. And I just pray for better days. So if you can take a moment just to remember all the people that we lost, just a moment of silence, and then we'll get to it.
Make me cry. things I know I shouldn't do. I touch myself, even though you told me not to. You commanded me to wait for you.
I tried,
but I can smell you on my sheets, taste you on my skin so vividly. Daddy, I disobeyed you. You to come punish me,
babe. I need some discipline tonight.
Don't hold back.
I've been very bad.
You make me cry. Daddy, you make me cry.
Babe, I need some discipline.
Taste you on my skin so vividly. disobeyed you. Now I want you to come punish me.
Babe, I need some discipline tonight.
Don't hold back.
I've been very bad.
You make me cry.
Ooh.
Daddy, make me cry.
Ooh. Babe, I need some discipline. Some discipline.